And happening today, crews are installing new traffic signal pole foundations in all four directions at the intersection of Wetmore and Auto Mall Drive. Construction will take place from now until 6 p.m. During the work, the traffic signals will not be in operation and travel restrictions will be in place. There will be law enforcement officers on site to direct travel. You can also expect delays, so make sure that you give yourself extra time if you're heading this way.